The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. That is for the Raw Women's Championship.
She has gone from fabulous to untouchable.
She calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Come on, let's go!
All right, that's it.
Well, she calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And Byron, I ask you, as they say on the internet, where's the lie? She has won the SmackDown Women's Championship, Money in the Bank, the WrestleMania Battle Royal, Mixed Match Challenge, the Women's Tag Team Championship. Shall I go on?
Okay, I have to admit, she truly is untouchable.
Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold. Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles. Every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
She has been absolutely dominant, and I think that dominance will continue tonight.
Showing the world titles that she has worked so hard to collect.
Introducing the challenger from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella! And her opponent from New York, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton!
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Bottom rope for a moonsault.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Extreme Rules. knows, has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can ever enter an Extreme Rules match even close to fully prepared. There's no telling what twisted things that have been boiling in your competition's mind.
Super kick!
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Lariat! Oh!
Counter on Carmella.
Shoulder tackle!
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
settle, choke slam.
The challenger is not in a great place.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And did you hear the impact of that? Oh, and she turns it around.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
And Mella now finding herself on the wrong.
Oh, look at this.
Get back in this match!
Wow.
So far, so good.
All right, that's it.
Got a grip. All the way.
Down with a choke slam.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Carmella, look out. Do a reversal.
I think the champ's got it.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
I had that well scouted.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella's being systematically worked on.
Watch out!
Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Bell clap.
As it hurts, it's time to hit the lights.
The champ will stay champ.
Cover!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Spinning sidewalk slam. She's bringing the pressure on now.
Her offense is on point right now.
On the wrong side of momentum.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault. Oh, man. Mella able to defend against that.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? All right, she's back in, ready to go. Gets waylaid.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
She avoids the attack completely. Oh, every successive move is putting her opponent in a dicey situation.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Yeah! She's gonna try it again. And Carmella fighting back. The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Boom, running STO plants it.
Nicely done.
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
Well placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
With the lariat.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Look at this rush of strikes just battering their opponent. Up and spine buster. Oh, there's the old stump puller leg stab.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
She has her target weighed and measured. Oh, suicide dive.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Boom.
And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of momentum.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault.
Ooh. She's trying one more time.
What a throwing spear. The champ has this one in hand now.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
She flips it back on her. Reversal. Ball counter. Carmella gets waylaid.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Spinning sidewalk slam. And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Trying to go for it again. Whoa.
Not.
Bam. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Up. Can't be? Will the rain continue?
Sleeper hold cinched to taps out.
Shoulders down.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Position you want to be in right now. Long fall and even harder impact. All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Mella's being system.
Look at this. Suicide dive! That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty.
Through the table.
My God.
God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer...
Sleeper hold cinched in deep, and she loses via submission.
Trying to end it.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Setting up for something here. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
She throws her back in. What's she looking for under the ring?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture. Punching their way out of that one. Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella's being systematically worked on. Carmella eludes that. She is in a jam now.
Carrying off right by our announce table. Made her pay for her mistake. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Corner hard.
Got her where she wants her. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
She's getting that table right where she wants.
The table! The table's being set on fire!
And it perched on the top.
Wrote the superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is the superstar gonna hold it? Sister the ride through the table. That table exploded.
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. There's a human being under the wreckage.
Suplex! And using the...
And that failed to hit the mark. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And she slides her back to the mat. Oh! With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Uh-oh, uh-oh!
Picked up.
Commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Oh, straight forward. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Straight impact on the throat. Ooh. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
No, come on, don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Oh, the sledgehammer blocks. How to scramble your insides. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. She's bringing the table. Oh, the table's being set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Back in the ring now.
Dumping him over the top rope, and look at this!
That turns it around for Carmella. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
I love it. Carmella just humiliating her.
strategy now.
Caught with that forearm.
She saw that one coming.
Counter on Carmella. She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
She wants to take this match outside. No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Oh, man. Now she's scheming to interest.
Oh, no. Are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
She heads into the ring.
Precarious position on the outside.
Good God, good God.
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for their own well-being.
No telling what's underneath the ring tie.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
She's trying one more time.
What a whirling spear.
The champ will stay champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Shoulders down.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Oh.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Maintain the aggressive.
Oh, my goodness.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Of these vicious attacks.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, what a spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, belt
crack. As it hurts.
Champ's got it.
For the win.
Two. And the champ stands tall once again.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match, never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.